Possession. Paul Roberts has given Manchester City the lead against his former club. Tony Gray's cross. There were two Manchester City players there waiting to pounce. Ben Foster could do nothing. And it's Paul Roberts, who once played his football at the racecourse, who's given the Welsh Premiership side the lead after 25 minutes.
A wonderful ball back in. Good play. Paul Friel ripping the ball in the near post. Excellent header. There's a shout for offside by Craig Morgan. That is a top class ball and a top class header.